स्टार्टिंग स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल रीड चैप्टर नंबर 1 थिंग्स अराउंड मी सोशल मीडिया. इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट वेरी सोशल नेटवर्किंग साइट. स्टूडेंट्स वी ऑल नो अबाउट नंबर ऑफ सोशल नेटवर्किंग साइट दैट वी यूजुअली यूज इन आवर डे टू डे लाइफ. ओके दीज साइट्स आर वेरी ट्रेंडिंग. द हेयर आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट सम ऑफ द फ्रेंडलीस्ट सोशल नेटवर्किंग साइट. नाउ कम्स फर्स्ट वन, Facebook. It's a very common social networking site, students. It has developed over the year and it is one of the easiest way by which we can communicate with your family and friends. We can communicate with family and friends, we can upload photo, we can share photos, videos, and we can share our views with the help of Facebook. Second point is Twitter. Students, it continue to expand its popularity. It enables the user to send at least short 140 text message, character text message called tweets. Registered user can read the tweets as well as can read and post tweet, but unregistered user can only read the tweets. Okay, all celebrities, famous people write their views which anyone can read. Third point is LinkedIn. It's a social networking site where professionals connect to each other. People can promote their business and profession through this app. They can connect with each other professionally. They can talk professionally. They can talk about their profession. They can get knowledge about their fields and what other people know about their profession, and if they want to know about other people's profession, they can know. It means it's a professional site, we can say. Professional can connect to each other through this app. Now come Google Plus. Student, it's an software, it's an icon of Google Plus. It has inherent properties like Gmail and button. Now comes plus button. Now comes WhatsApp. It is a cross-platform instant messaging app. It is very common and popular nowadays. In our smartphone, we use WhatsApp to send message, to send videos, audios, and for video calling also we can use WhatsApp. Through WhatsApp, we can connect to people to other parts of the world very easily. Now comes YouTube, students. It's a icon, or you can see it's a symbol of YouTube. It's a very common app, and it is recognized as a separate social network where we can watch video. It's actually all-rounder app used for video production, movie making, video being, etc. Now come Skype. Student, Skype is an app most commonly used for voice calling. Okay, it is basically it promotes video calling. It is very popular. It has become popular because of some additional features like file transfer and video conferencing. Call to other users within a group are made free of cost, so it is used for communicate with people. Okay, now come DeviantArt. DeviantArt students is also an app. It's an online community showcasing various forms of user made network. Okay, so these are some popular social networks, social networking sites about which I have told you. Thank you.